goes to take like two.
Okay, who wants to share?
I'll share.
Please do.
What was I thinking? Going to the mall on the busiest shopping day of the year, I should have my head examined, I thought, as I made my final purchase and began the weary trip to the parking lot. Finally, Lot D, Section 4. Where's my car? Jesus, I know I said you could take the wheel, but Lord, any idea where the rest of my car might be?
Yes.
Okay. Bring the kid in here. I have a container. Container? You don't put kids in a container. Let me finish. I have a container full of toys. But now that you mention it, I think the kid would fit on your lunch.
No?
And a high five.
You just want to, oh, you're high five, yeah. Yes.
Sue is going to owe me forever. Just a favor, just for today. Please say yes, I can't get out of this meeting. She yanked the hand of the 4-year-old boy from behind her back and thrust him at me. He's a joy, she promised. I'll be back by 3. No later than 4, or maybe 5. Feed him dinner. He likes grilled cheese sandwiches. And like Dick Cheetah chasing a gazelle, she was gone. What's your name? I asked the boy. I hate you, he said. And I hate grilled cheese sandwiches, too. It was going to be a long day. I'll call you Brett, I said.
That is excellent. You guys are funny. You don't need me up here. Okay, anybody else want to share? Yes.
Okay, I'll do the car one. No, don't call the police until it's gone 24 hours like a missing person. I want a new jalopy.
Beautiful. This is excellent. I was so excited when I saw you guys running because I really wasn't sure anybody would do that. But it worked. Okay, so we're going to do another quicker exercise. This is just like a couple of minutes. Okay, I'll set my timer for 2 minutes. We are going to write a bumper sticker. Okay. And so when you're writing a bumper sticker like this one, I was an honor student. I don't know what happened. So I don't know what